sleep beside you like the number 9 dime. You fine as hell. I guess I met you for a reason, only time can tell. But well, I'm wondering what type of shit you wanted. Do you like the finer things or you a simple woman? Would you drink with a nigga if you smoke weed?
Adjustments on it, but seems like it's pretty cool now. This motherfucker runs nice. Talking about this bitch running now. What you mean? What's in the fuel tank? Just 93. I ain't running no E85. I don't care nothing about no E85. I mean, it ain't like I'm doing no racing or nothing, so I don't care too much about no E85. But yeah, this bitch running. Mike needs to do like some minor tuning on it, cause I think it's idle too low. But other than that, this bitch run. Like, this bitch run. Oh, no. I got 411 gears. I still got the 7.5. The original 7.5. I just changed the gears to 411 gears. But this bitch get down, like, this motherfucker get down. Down a little bit too low, but I don't know. Floyd, man, I see you got a monster up under that hood, my boy. Man, this motherfucker throwing me all around, this motherfucker. Start wearing my seatbelt. This bitch be cutting up now. Yeah, Josh, this motherfucker. Like you was saying, this that real power now. This motherfucker be getting down. Like, this bitch don't. But this small shit compared to what y'all got, what you and Floyd got. I'm just playing around, having fun. Y'all got them real monsters up under the hood. Sound and run good. I see how you and Josh feel now, having that power. Ooh, hold that motherfucker. Yeah, it's motherfucker fun. It's fun as fuck too. This motherfucker can get away from you if you let it. Bitch ready though. Appreciate that, bro. I see that makeover you did. That motherfucker nice. Inside and out. Yes, sir. When Phoenix Fab did my rear end to put these wheels on, he had it a little bit too low. I took it to a shop up here, man. They took that shit. They took the fuck out of them. Sir.